control. We have positive contact.
Copy, recon.
Hold for satellite surveillance scan. Confirm target. Single human.
Permission to erase.
Okay, recon. Clean this one up. We lost a human.
Look again.
Target is directly in front of you.
Where?
It's coming straight
at you now. Negative. There is no target.
It's going right past you.
Negative, control. The scan must be faulty. Tunnels.
Karen, you're hurt.
No big deal. Decoy worked. Call Commander. Let him know what we've got here.
He knows. We can't afford to lose you, Taryn. Don't do that again.
Sir, we've got a Guad prisoner. You can take him back. Interrogate him.
In 1564, Nostradamus predicted the destruction of Earth in three terrifying waves. The first wave is here. My name is Cade Foster. These are my journals. They killed my wife, framed me for murder. Now I run, but I don't hide. With the prophecies of Nostradamus as my guide, I seek them. I hunt them. I will stop the first wave. Fourth and final Omega Quatrain. Into the void must go the twice-blessed man. Seek the hammer as the seeker has sought before. In the courage to end, find the beginning. Where death and darkness befall mankind. The hammer is the ultimate Gua weapon, able to move matter through a vortex of time and space. It could deliver an alien army to our doorstep in a heartbeat. Our only salvation was that the hammer was lost somewhere in the vortex beyond Mavis's grasp. Until now.
No, man. The power's gotta go through here first, and then into the frame.
You're absolutely certain.
Well, maybe not absolutely, but I do know a thing or two about wormholes.
So do I. How do you think the Gua arrived here in the first place?
Joshua intercepted a Gua transport carrying a locator, a device designed to track the hammer. Now our only hope lies in finding this weapon before Mavis does.
Fine, we'll do it your way. But if this whole thing blows...
How close are we?
Well, I got 132 kilovolts of power coursing through here. Squad is dying, but half the parts are made in Korea.
Just tell me, is it going to work or am I going to light up like a Christmas tree?
Maybe both. It should create a portal through the vortex.
Then fire it up.
As for finding a hammer, you should talk to Thomas Edison here.
The hammer operates on negative energy, similar to a black hole. Once you enter the vortex, the locator will lock onto that energy and guide you towards it.
How do I get back? Don't tell me this is a one-way ticket.
Only the hammer itself can bring you back.
What if Mavis finds a hammer before Foster?
Then it won't matter. It won't be a hell of a lot to come back to.
Are you truly ready?
I fought the Gua for 3 years. I've been killed, brought back to life, trained by an alien mystic. If I'm not ready now, I never will be.
None of that will matter unless you're prepared to do one thing. Kill Mavis while he's in Jordan's body.
Only as the very last option. But if killing Mavis means ending Jordan's life, then I will. Let's go.
I wouldn't shut that down if I were you.
Let me explain some elementary human physics. Metro Power's gonna wonder who's hijacking half the juice in this city. They come looking for the problem, they find us. Do the math.
I did. But the portal has to stay open.
What for? Foster has a hammer, he doesn't need a portal.
If he can find it and control it. It's a Gua device, capable of unimaginable power.
Another locator?
There were two in the transport I intercepted.
What, and you were going to tell me about this when?
Only one thing matters now. Mavis wants the hammer, and that can't happen.
But the Quatrain says that Foster had to seek the device.
It doesn't say he'll succeed. I'm giving him 1 hour.
What happens in an hour?
Then I'm going in after the hammer.
Thank you.
Don't move. Who are you with?
No one. I'm alone.
That's crap. No one gets to the Forbidden Zone alone. This is Guam.
Don't tip me off. I need that locator. What?
You're Foster.
How do you know me?
Shut up. One more word. I'll put a bullet in you right here.
Is this an AC?
Damn right. How else could he breach the perimeter?
Son of a bitch.
What'd I tell you? This one's good.
What the hell's an AC?
Assassination clone. Like you. It's not a bomb I checked. Sure as hell is Gua.
It's a tracking device stolen from a Gua transport.
What do we do with ACs?
Look, I'm not your enemy. I came here through a quantum tunnel. Following a signal in that locator. Came from where? The past.
I say we kill him right now.
You know the protocol. All ACs gotta be reported before termination.
Hey, listen to me. I came here from the past trying to find a weapon that could stop the invasion.
They really screwed up your programming, buddy. The invasion happened 9 years ago. And the only thing you're gonna stop... is a bullet I put in your skull.
Not yet, Taryn. You bring a prisoner in here, you better have a damn good reason.
He's an AC, sir. This one calls himself Cade Foster.
Taryn! So am I. And that makes one too many.
Joshua, please, you can't do this.
There's no choice. Just try to keep the power from spiking.
What do you mean, no choice? It's barely been an hour.
Foster should have returned by now.
We don't know that. He went into a vortex. How do we know how long an hour is in a vortex?
It's another hour Mavis can use to get there first.
Look, give him a chance. How many times has he let you down?
This isn't about loyalty. It's about the fate of the world, and not just yours. If Mavis gets the hammer, then no one is safe.
What about Foster? What about his fate?
I may have already been decided.
Oh, and you're going to make sure of it.
What are you saying?
You said the only way to get back is with the hammer, and there's only one of those puppies. You and Foster go in there, somebody's not coming back.
We're wasting time.
Joshua, I won't let you do this!
And just how are you planning to stop me?
Joshua, no! Too bad for you, the Gua haven't seen me in a while. Makes you clones stand out.
I'm not a clone. Go ahead, take my blood samples, check my
not
prints.
Good enough! You think the Gua couldn't pull off a blood match? Think they haven't tried? You'll have to do better than that, my friend.
Who's hearing this? Says it's supposed to lead him to something called the hammer.
If you are me, if this is the future, then you know I came here to try and stop the second wave.
No one can stop the second wave.
I say we kill him now.
Hey, you gotta listen to me. I got one shot at stopping this invasion. You gotta know what's gonna happen. Mavis is coming. He's taking over Jordan's body.
What led you here?
The last of the Omega Quadrant. And the courage to end, find the beginning. Or death and darkness befall mankind. And you did look for the hammer. What happened? Nothing. Well, that can't be. It's impossible. It's supposed to defeat the Gua. It didn't! I fought them for a decade. Watched humans hunted down like rats. Wiped out. Exterminated. And this... this is all that's left that we can fight for. I failed. Just like you will. No, I'm not gonna let that happen. The hammer's lost! It's gone. You made this trip here for nothing. No, don't! Lock him up. Do you know what you've just done? Do you have any idea what you've just done? You son of a bitch, you've killed us all! Listen to me! Damn it! Listen to me!
Get off me.
Oh, man, tell me we didn't.
We came through the vortex.
No.
Foolish move. You should have stayed behind.
At least there'll be two of us to help Foster.
Really? If you're worried about him getting back, what about us?
What are you asking me? I don't even know where the hell we are.
This way.
Oh, God, it's getting worse.
Okay.
Operations. Maybe there's still a doctor out there.
No. There's no time.
Let me. I know you can only take so much of this. It won't keep you alive.
Long enough to do what I have to do. No, he's not a clone.
Then it's true? He really is from the past? He's you?
The way that I used to be was. Younger. Full of compassion. No wiser.
Not all used up.
Listen to me. You're not all used up. And you're the only Kate Foster I've got. This hammer he's after, he says it'll defeat the Gua.
He's wrong.
But what if he isn't? Shouldn't we try to help him find it?
No! He'll do the same thing that I did. Make the same mistake. History will repeat itself. And I'm not gonna let that happen.
You sure that thing's working right?
Yes, we're getting closer.
What if Foster already found a hammer and he goes back before we get there?
Then you and I are stuck here forever. Unless we can find the hammer first.
You're certain that you would take the hammer and leave him here?
We may have no choice. If Mavis gets it, we're all lost.
If Foster doesn't come back to our time, he'll cease to exist from the moment he stepped into the portal.
If we don't return, we won't exist from that moment either.
Oh, this could be bad.
Yes, it could be, Edward.
History itself will change. There may even be some sort of a time-space paradox. What if we meet ourselves here?
Another Eddie Vambulus?
Look, things aren't supposed to coexist in the same time. They could destroy each other. It's like matter, antimatter.
Stay here and hold this.
You're not gonna try to kill Mavis, are you?
Would you rather her kill us? So what happens now? You gonna kill me?
In a second, if I thought it would help the commander. But it won't. You're not a clone.
Well, I'm glad we got that straightened away. Looks like we're gonna be working together. Together one day.
Something wrong with your leg?
I must have banged it up along the way somewhere.
You came here from the past. How?
through a portal. Something that my friend Eddie rigged up.
Eddie Nebulous?
You know him?
Just from stories. His commander's friend died back in 07 in a Gua offense. I'm sorry you couldn't have known.
Tell me. Why is it that your, why is it that your commander won't help me?
I never question his orders.
That kind of loyalty is hard to come by.
He's earned it. He led us through 100 battles with the Gua. He's all that keeps us going.
That's not what I meant.
Was it like that with you and Jordan Radcliffe?
What do you know about Jordan?
Just that he loved her. That she was a martyr for the resistance.
A martyr? How did she die?
Commander won't talk about it. I just know that it had something to do with Mavis.
So Mavis finally finished her off.
Commander blames himself for not stopping the second wave. He lost everything. Lost everyone in this fight, but... well, I think losing Jordan hurt him the most.
Stress that wealth. If you're gonna kill me, just do it.
When I'm good and ready. I was wondering how you got here. How'd you find a portal?
Look, after 3 years of fighting, you don't think I figured out some of your Gua tricks?
Not without Joshua's help. Two of these were stolen. Where's the other one? Foster. Never mind. I know why you're here. Just remember, Foster's gonna fail.
You don't know that.
You take a look around, Eddie. One day or 10 years, mankind is still doomed. The hammer will just make it faster. As long as I'm in this body, Foster can't touch me.
Don't count on it. Jordan or no Jordan, he's gonna stop you. Oh, yeah. He's ready for you this time.
You'd better hope you're wrong. Because if something happens to this flash, I just might move my consciousness into you. Foster's not the only one that's ready this time.
Perimeter breached at A-level building 3.
They're going underground.
Nobody's been down in this section for years. Why go there?
We're gonna find out.
Stand down.
Commander, the perimeter's been breached.
I said stand down.
If we don't make a move, it'll be too late.
They're not after us. Not yet, anyway.
Look, we can't just sit here. If you're gonna die, we'll die fighting.
You'll die when I say so.
Not this time, sir.
Why? Why are you doing this?
Have I ever let you down before, Taryn? I'm doing this for all of us, trust me.
Far enough.
I've got your little friend, Joshua!
Congratulations. What makes you think a human shield will stop me?
He doesn't really mean that.
Okay, Joshua! There's the locator! You know, I can't find the hammer without it!
That's one.
Where's yours?
Like to get out, wouldn't you? That's Mavis out there. He's coming to look for the hammer. And he'll find it. The hammer's not lost. You still have it. I forgot how quick I used to be. Yes. I still have it.
Then give it to me before Mavis gets it.
Leg hurts. I know how you feel. 9 years ago, I had the same decision as you to make. Save Jordan, or get the hammer. It's the only way to stop the second wave. You know the prophecy.
I do know the prophecy. And I chose the hammer.
Just as you will. Why didn't you use it? Use its power to stop the invasion. I tried. But I made the wrong choice.
What do you mean?
By giving up Jordan, I lost something. Call it spirit, heart. Whatever gifts I had or been taught were gone. I couldn't control the hammer. What happened to Jordan? Taryn said that she was a martyr. How did she die? You don't know. I killed her. She was so close that I could see her eyes. I could see that Jordan was still in there. You shot her. Through the heart. What happened to Mavis? They're dying with Jordan. And the second wave came anyway. It was all for nothing. It doesn't have to be that way. Jordan doesn't have to die. You're right. She won't die. Because I won't let you kill her. You're gonna let Mavis get the hammer? Why? Because this time it'll be different. This time Jordan will live. And everything will change. History will change. What's happening now will change. You're insane. If I don't go back with the hammer, you and I both will die. We're already dying. Haven't you felt that new pain? We're canceling each other out. Soon it'll be like we never existed at all. We can still make things right. We can find a way. It's too late. Too late. It's already started.
What is happening to him? Why is he deteriorating like that?
We can't both exist in the same time. Not for long.
Then he'll die?
When he ceases to exist, so will I.
Why? I don't understand.
I have to change history. One single act can change the world. Last time it destroyed us. This time, whatever happens, the world gets another chance.
But what if it doesn't? What if it isn't any better?
It has to be. It has to be.
You ever worry about eternal damnation? Because you should.
You ought to thank me. If Joshua got the hammer, you really think he would have helped me?
Yeah. He wasn't anything like you.
Why'd you come here? Couldn't you pick another planet to destroy?
Because it's such a beautiful world, Eddie. And you're right. It shouldn't be torn by war. Once I have the hammer, it won't be.
It's not yours yet. Don't forget, Foster's here somewhere.
Oh, I haven't forgotten. That's the only reason you're still alive.
What I came here to do. Get the hammer.
You don't have much time. He says if you stay, both of you are going to die soon.
Maybe. But not yet.
You really think you can stop the second wave?
There's a chance. If I can get to the hammer first.
He doesn't think it's possible.
That's the difference between us. He's given up. I haven't.
I can help you.
Why? Why would you go against your commander's orders now?
Because you haven't given up. And because I don't want him to die.
Thank you.
never told me anything about the hammer. It could be hidden 100 miles away.
I don't think he'd do that.
Why not?
Because I wouldn't. He wanted someone close. Where does this lead?
To hell. It's an old tunnel network. The commander always called the lowest level hell.
Any idea why?
Said it was too dangerous to go there. Made it forbidden for anyone.
And that's where we're gonna go.
Getting close to the end.
This is her body. You want to spill her blood, Cade? Watch her die right in front of you. You can't kill this flesh. She loves you too much. And you love her.
That's exactly why we'll know it.
Two Fosters. There's something you don't see every day.
Don't even think about it.
You can't kill her! History will repeat itself.
It's different this time. This time she lives.
He's in it! He's in the vortex!
Now he just has to make it back.
Oh man, something went wrong! It didn't work! No, Eddie, it did work.
What are you talking about? You've been gone about 2 seconds.
Not on the vortex. I was there, Eddie. I was in the future. 9 years from now.
Did you stop Mavis from getting the hammer?
No.
And we've lost. It was our last hope of stopping the second wave.
You come back without the hammer. I think because that future doesn't exist anymore. Everything's changed. It's a clean slate.
Right. From the moment you stepped into the vortex, the Quatrain says, encourage to end, find a beginning. If everything's changed, you must have done something different. What was it?
It's what I didn't do. I didn't kill Mavis.
What about Jordan? Did she...
She was alive.
And she should have returned to our time like you did.
And she's out there somewhere. But where? Jordan?
It's me.
Oh, my fantasy.
I don't know what happened. I was in a Gua facility. There were Gua all over the place. But Mavis had left me. Katie was just gone. I just walked out of there. No one tried to stop me.
I know. Come on, let's go inside. Jordan is finally free. But Mavis now possesses the hammer, and the second wave is truly upon us. I wonder if our future will be darkness and defeat as it was for the other Foster. Prophecy says the outcome depends on me. I only know one thing. That Mavis and I are fated to meet again. And one of us must die. Whoever that is decides the fate of the world.